his queen waited, holding his crown.
I'm coming for my crown, baby.
There was only one thing left to do.
Grab the crown.
Bend down his head.
That's a guillotine with a fish head on it. Oh well, enjoy.
And the rest I think you know.
Ugh.
Mrs. Finch, your son was a kind man who will be missed by all of us who knew him.
But he was crazy.
My brother was really cool. I wish you could have met him.
Lewis. So he was the last one to have died. The only one left is Edie. Where's Edie? Oh wait, no, no. I didn't want to go through there. I wanted to look at whatever's... This is a door we can't go through because it's locked. We can go through from either side. It's just, it was a reflection of that. I saw colors. Alright, so we go out this way.
Back from Lewis's funeral, my mom told me to start packing. She waited until the day before we left to tell Edie. I'm not sure if she wanted to make it easier or harder.
Hmm. Edie live up here?
I wish we'd stayed.
Milton's the one who went missing. Dog food or something?
But I understand why we left.
Yeah, you do. Oh, these actually might be packing peanuts. Loving memory of Lewis. Right, who's the one we just saw? He literally started going insane.
My mom ended up leaving everything behind.
She couldn't even finish packing. Oh God, you have called your servants to ventures of which we cannot see the ending, by paths as yet untrodden, through perils unknown. Give us faith to go out with good courage, not knowing where we go, but only that your hand is leading us, and your love supporting us, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Wait, her mother left. That's right, they said there's two of them. Her mother is Dawn. So Dawn and Edie left? Together? I think.
What happened that night had been coming for a long time.
And leaving the house? Because everyone dies?
Maybe you should have
come sooner. Yep. Oh, my own room is up here.
But it had to end one way or another. All that's left now is to tell you about that last night.
So why do we come here when we're pregnant again? Tales from beyond. Mummification. Macbeth. The Odyssey. I don't want to inadvertently still going back downstairs. On death and dying. What do these letters say? Can't tell. We've seen these books before. Yes. What am I gonna write?
That whole last day, Edie just watched us pack and didn't say a word. Until supper, when she raised her glass and said,
"To our final night together, and all our final nights apart."
Grandma, you know what I said about alcohol. Some of your medications are very specific.
I left a present for you in the hallway. Why don't you go open it? The grown-ups have to argue now.
I'm sorry, you're right. We're all leaving tomorrow. Let's just enjoy our last...
I'm not leaving.
Edith, you're excused.
She's not leaving. That's right, she wouldn't even leave when they would try to, vacate. They were trying to evacuate. And she wouldn't leave then either. At least not at first. There's a present for us in the hall.
The power had been shut off that morning, but Edie always had plenty of candles.
True that. It was our present. I want my present!
When my mom said the library, I don't think she knew about the other entrance.
Oh, right, right. We've got to go into the library now. It's the only place we haven't been?
Or that Edie had a key to it.
Oh. She left it unlocked. Cool. Some of these books have no titles. House of Leaves. 51 Tales. The Book of Wonder. The Library of Babel. Swedish Folk Tales. The Norse Myths. The others I've seen, so I'm not going to read them. Walk and Tempura.
Afraid of isn't going to end when you leave the house.
Yep.
Edith has a right to know these stories.
My children are dead because of your stories.
They're dead because of her stories? What if her stories come true?
I leave tonight.
Without her? Right, well, she's not leaving, right? She seems resolute.
We'll have the nursing home send a van for you in the morning.
Okay. Hmm.
Nursing home. The mysteries of death in the afterlife. Mitten, Lewis, Ran. History of the Finches. The houses. The field of people. Odin. The night you were born. Molly, Barbara, Calvin, Sam, Walter. History of the Finches by Edie Finch. Before I check that out, go to Sheepy. Okay.
Dear Edith, there's so many stories I wish I could tell you. There's only time for one. This is about what happened on the night you were born. That night, the tide went way, way out.
Hmm. Can I go all the way up here? Nope, can't go that way. Testing the limits of my environment here. Well, I might as well just go down here. Because I know that that doesn't lead anywhere.
It was the first and last time I ever saw the old house aground.
Hmm. Are we swimming for it?
There'd been an earthquake out in the middle of the ocean.
Oh, really?
They called it the lowest tide in 1,000 years. Mm. God, it smelled awful.
Ugh.
No, I've seen that house every day of my life. But I never thought I'd go back to it.
We can completely go walk
when
over to
the
it.
Fog rolled in. I lost my way.
Hmm. I can see how. Gonna keep going forward, cause...
I got turned around.
Oh no, I'll get turned around. I'm by a rock?
For a while, I wandered.
Alright, let's go this way. That's where the words are.
I started seeing things.
Like deer? And hearing things.
Things I'd forgotten had ever existed.
Oh, this way. What did you forget existed?
When I saw them, they felt like old friends. That night, a lot of things came back to me.
Hmm.
Or maybe I came back to them.
Yeah, could be. You came back to them now.
Things I can't explain, but that I need you to try and...
Edith, what are you doing in here? It's hey. Mine! Edith! Mom, you're gonna rip it! Let go!
Mine! I'm grabbing it. I'm grabbing it. I'm pulling.
Oh. I kicked and screamed, but... Mom dragged me to the car.
Hey! You dragged me to the car?
I never saw Great-Grandma Edie again.
Aww. No!
The next morning, the band came to pick her up, but she was already gone. After that, we moved around a lot.
Okay, I'm doing this.
We both tried to make the best of it.
Haha.
A few years went by.
And I blew dandelions. Oh, letters are coming out.
My mom didn't like to talk about it. But she started getting sick a lot.
These are all letters, huh?
The rest happened pretty quickly. Numbers.
Oh no. What happened to her? October 2016. 10th. She
got better for a while. And then she didn't. And then I was alone.
How did she die?
The last Finch left alive.
What kind of illness?
Until I found out about you.
Who?
I'm still not sure what to tell you about all this. If we lived forever, maybe we'd have time to understand things. But as it is, I think the best we can do is try to open our eyes and appreciate how strange and brief all of this is.
Who did she meet? Oh!
This journal was supposed to be for you.
The baby.
But now I hope you'll never see it. I just want to meet you.
Aww.
And tell you all these stories myself.
Let's be born!
But I guess if you're reading this now, things didn't work out that way.
No, you're reading it. You're reading it back. Everything worked out fine. Huh.
This is where your story begins. I'm sorry I won't be there to see it.
Aww.
It's a lot to ask. But I don't want you to be sad that I'm gone. I want you to be amazed that any of us ever had a chance to be here at all. Good luck.
Aww. Valentine's Day, 99. January 18th, 2017, I think it said? 16? How sad. So whoever this kid is, this boy inherited the curse as well for Shirley Dallas, 1948 through 2013. This is an interesting credits. At a computer, awesome. I wonder if these are actual photos of the people. It should be. He doesn't look very happy, does he? Neither does he. So what did you guys think? Very interesting. Enjoyable. I think. Just looking at these pictures. There's the climbing stuff. Environmental artist. That fits. quite a few environment artists. Well, I guess Edie was right. The great-grandma. It's not because of the house. Because the curse continues. There's that frog. I wonder how long her son would live for. Dreadful stories. 10 cents. October 1961. A spaceship. That's like almost like a Buzz Lightyear figure. Additional rigging. There's rigging in this game? Peaches. Did her uncle really live down there? And hardly anyone knew he was down there the whole time? That's so bizarre. I guess he died? Because he just wandered out. Down the tracks, I guess he jumped in the water? Because the tracks led right to the water. That is bizarre, though. I wonder if that's ever happened. If anyone's unknowingly had a family member, like, living in their home or underneath their home or something like that. Oh, the playtesters have old book titles. That's cool. That's bizarre. Never thought of that. Trick or treat, smell my feet. Scarred for life, too. The Edith Finch team. The end. Nice touch. Oh, Dawn's filled in now. So you can replay the stories at will. There's Edie. Dawn and Edie were the only ones not filled in. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I really enjoyed. It was a very interesting game, very thought-provoking. I liked it. So I'm going to let the regular credits play out, and I hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. Always seek adventure.